What are we doing?
I want you to pick a number that ends in a 5 or a 0 and is between 65 and 300.
Okay, I got it.
You say the number. Then I fill every box so that every row, every column, and every main diagonal will be equal to the number you gave me.
Shut up. Boy. Okay, 265.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we going to Vegas.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know what you doing. Yeah. Yeah, we going to Vegas, baby. Me and you going to make a lot of paper. Yeah, because I don't know what you doing. But that look like odds to me. Okay, so all these numbers total 265.
Yes. Get that calculator, which is on that easel, and then check every row.
Here we go. 57 plus, what's the next one?
64.
61.
41 plus 48 plus
55. Good job, man. Okay, do a diagonal one.
Okay. 57.
45.
53. 61.
61 plus.
49.
Okay, this the last one. So what about if we go this way? That other diagonal.
Ooh, yeah. These numbers are in order. I love this.
Okay, let's go. Give me the numbers, champ.
51.
51 plus.
52.
53.
53.
54. 54 plus. 55. 55. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest math mind of all time. Give it up for McGay.